MI-21, which crashed into the Mediterranean Sea on the 11th, was a single-stage, astro-propelled rocket launched 13 months ago from a site within the United States. The rocket, with its complement of 17 men, had landed on the planet Venus.
Venus?
The planet Venus?
Some of you may also have heard the story of a monster now confined here in Rome Zoo. That beast is from Venus.
Careful, those electric cables!
Misericordia!